In this video, I'm going to be going over how to add coming soon page in WordPress step by step. Adding a coming soon page to your WordPress website is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have a coming soon page added in WordPress and know how to create your very own coming soon page for your WordPress website. Let's get started. To start, I'm in the WordPress dashboard. Hover over the plugins tab in the left side menu. Click add new plugin. In the search field, type in coming soon page. You'll see the coming soon page by SeedProd plugin. Click the install now button. Once it is done installing, click the activate button. Once it's done activating the plugin, you'll be taken to the SeedProd setup page. I'm going to click the exit setup link. You'll now be taken to the SeedProd pages. You'll see the coming soon mode. Click the setup coming soon page button. You'll see the coming soon category is selected here at the top. You'll see the coming soon templates. Where you see subscribe above to unlock, you can click the orange checkmark icon. And input your email up at the top, and you can unlock these templates. Where you see Pro, next to some of the templates, these are paid templates. I'm going to choose this one for this tutorial. I'll click the orange check icon. It's now going to bring up the editor for the coming soon page. Click into a text area, and you can easily change it to what you'd like over here. If you click into a block area, you can delete it by clicking the trash can icon. You can duplicate the block if you'd like. If you click the move block icon, you can move the block to somewhere else on the page. If you click into the rocket ship image, you can click the trash can icon over on the left to remove the image. If you click into the image, where you see the orange image icon, you can upload an image from your computer. Click media library, and you can upload an image already uploaded to WordPress. If you click the dots block icon here, it'll take you to where you can drag stuff in and add it to the page. For example, if I want to add a button, I'll click it and drag it into the page where I want it. I can then click into the button and begin editing. If you want to change the background color or an image, click into the area. If you click background color, you can then change the background color. If you want to add a background image here, click use your own image to add the background image. Click one you'd like to add. I'll select one. Click the select button. The image is now added. If you scroll down where you see dim background, you can dim the background if you'd like. If you click overlay color, you can change the overlay color. I'll select this one. You can move the dim background over and you'll see the overlay color shows. Down at the bottom left of the page, if you click revision history, it'll bring up all the revisions it has saved for your page and you can go back to a previous one if you need to. You can easily redo and undo changes. If you click the save button in the top right, it'll save your changes. If you click the preview button, it'll show you a preview of what the coming soon page looks like. Now let's go over how to activate the coming soon page in WordPress. Once you save your changes, click the X button. A pop-up will show saying your coming soon page is not active. Click the Yes, Activate button to activate the coming soon page. To go to the WordPress dashboard, click the No, Close if you don't want to activate it. Another way you can activate it is from the WordPress dashboard. If you click SeedProd in the left side menu, toggle the coming soon mode from inactive to active. You'll see up at the top the coming soon mode active. To go back to edit the coming soon page, click the edit page button. That is how to add coming soon page in WordPress. You now know how to make a coming soon page for your WordPress website. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.